are back at the bottom of Twain Hart grade, Soulsbyville, working our way up to Twain Hart in a 2014 EcoBoost Max Tow with a 373 rear end. Roughly 7,000 pound travel trailer from yesterday. Trans temperatures are on the screen. Hopefully you can see the trailer back there. It said roughly 7,000 pounds. I could go way faster than the speed limit right now, but I'm just keeping near the speed limit to make a good comparison to the 6.2 F-250 that I did yesterday on the same grade. The F-250 is a much more stable towing platform. This isn't bad, but you definitely have to be paying attention a little bit more. But as far as acceleration and power, the nod definitely has to go to the EcoBoost just due to where its torque is, and I'm sure the turbos at elevation. So we'll be nearing 4,000 feet elevation here shortly on a roughly 1,000 foot climb. Up to about 6,500 was as far as I could get to yesterday due to the snow.